Hello, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how users interact with the system and communicate with each other. Let's start on a personal homepage. Here are the tasks of the particular user. And when a user opens the task, he gets to the task detail. Here are the basic information about the task. Here is the task description, attachments, and here is the journal of the task updates. Users can simply update the task. Then they can assign the task to another user, change the status, the priority, the due date. They can log spent time on the task and comment it. Here they can put their update or attach any file. So let's say I want to update the task and assign it to Andre. Like this, and the task will appear on his personal homepage. Users also get email notifications, which look like this. They have all updates in their emails, and just by clicking on the title, they'll appear on the task detail. It's just as simple as this. Users can also use internal chat for communication. By clicking on the envelope icon, I can simply find a user and chat with him within the system. This feature is very useful for communication. In Easy Redmine, there is also a social portal for informal communication. It's like internal company Facebook, where users can post messages, attach files, comment posts of other users, or like them. Thanks to Easy Redmine, you can also communicate directly with clients. So let's go to a project where a client is involved. In the sidebar, you can see a client with a specific role. So when you want to update the task without the client seeing it, you can check the private notes checkbox and send an update to a user without the client seeing it. These were the basics of the communication within Easy Redmine. Thank you for watching.